So yes, we are saved initially by grace. I'm making a statement now. We are saved initially by grace through faith. But we must apply the gift of faith appropriately through good works to be eternally saved. There's an initial salvation that we have. It's by grace through faith. Having been thus saved, we must now work that faith to the place where we are eternally saved. In Philippians chapter 2, verse 12, the Bible says that we should walk our salvation with fear and trembling.